Everybody getting the beat? Hey, you can learn it. I'll sing it the first time. The second time, everybody can sing it.
Alabama, Mississippi, Alabama, New Orleans, Alabama, Mississippi, shake it on down to New Orleans.
They shake out your hands, we'll sing like this, and we'll sing.
Shake, 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 shake it, baby, shake, 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 shake it, baby, shake, shake, shake. Shake it, baby, shake it on down to New Orleans.
All right, get that
beer,
everybody.
Well, 2009 is definitely upon us. And around here on Mike Kara Presents, we're still celebrating that joyous occasion of the start of 2009 and still welcoming and celebrating the new year. So there is one place on New Year's Eve that can really help celebrate the last day of the year and ring in the new year. New Year's Eve can come alive and be a great way to spend the last day of the year at this place and an awesome, awesome event it has. On Wednesday, December 31st, 2008, New Year's Eve, the DuPage Children's Museum in Naperville, Illinois, was putting on its annual fundraiser event and celebration for New Year's Eve called Bubble Bash with this year's theme, Bach to Bubbles. This is a celebration for three fun-filled hours of purposeful play, activities, entertainment, and take-home treats. Kids and parents alike had the opportunity to explore the museum's three floors, which included regular exhibits as well as special New Year's Eve activities. Kids had a chance to make special crafts to take home and to use to ring in the new year. First, kids had a chance to make a ring in the new year bell by decorating a cute little flower pot. Next, kids had the chance to make a special shaker noisemaker using a wide variety of beads, buttons, and whatnot. And finally, kids got the chance even to make a party hat. That's right, kids even got to make their own party hat to wear for the celebration. Also, families had a chance to have a special photograph taken with everyone in the family posing as a band. Also, kids had a chance to make a special sheet music cookie. They were able to decorate this cookie with special markers. Eating-friendly markers, that is. There was also lemonade and some other yummy things to drink. Also, there was plenty of entertainment and music, including different instrumental soloists, steel drum performers, percussionists, etc. One highlight for the event was an awesome presentation from National Children's Recording Artist Jim Gill. Jim has a knack for getting both kids and parents involved with his interactive songs. Another highlight was a celebration of New Year's and the start of 2009 at noon instead of midnight because most of these special little kiddies would be in bed. So at 12 p.m., the museum simulated midnight and the ringing in of the new year by having Naperville Mayor George Prattle and National Children's Recording Artist Jim Gill helping the crowd count down to noon. Guests today purchased tickets for this event, allowing the museum to raise needed funds. Kids, through their paid admission, were able to take advantage of all activities and regular exhibits the museum had to offer. Bubble Bash is a wonderful way for first-time visitors to see what the DuPage Children's Museum is all about and for their regular members to celebrate the holiday in a familiar place that they know their kids love to visit. The DuPage Children's Museum provides open-ended interactive learning experiences for young children focusing on math, science, and art and where they intersect. DuPage Children's Museum has three floors which hold interactive exhibits, events, meetings, parties and programs, and a learning lab. There is truly something for everyone. You know it. Well, we're back, and today we're at the DuPage Children's Museum in Naperville, Illinois, for their great celebration, which is their Bubble Bash every New Year's Eve. It's called Bubble Bash Bach to Bubbles, and with me is Allison from the DuPage Children's Museum, and you've got, I guess, almost like 1,000 kids here. There's so many activities going on, so why don't you tell us what is all going on?
Well, the annual Bubble Bash celebration is our New Year's Eve celebration. It's our countdown to noon. We invite families to play and enjoy time at the museum in purposeful play, and then we also have special events lined up to celebrate the new year. So, for example, today our theme is Bach to Bubbles, so there's musical themed things all over the place on each of the three floors of the museum. We have a harpist playing right now. In a few minutes, the steel drum band will start. Our headline act is Jim Gill, and he's going to be accompanied by an accordionist, and he'll get an interactive crowd going on the first floor. On the lower level of the museum, we've got selections from Magical Starlight Theater's production of Cinderella. We have a flutist down there, a flautist, I'm not sure. We also have a percussion team that is going to come in. And each of these musical acts are staged so that, you know, you can get a wide variety of enjoyment. Plus, we have three different activities, make it and take it activities. They can make a shaker noisemaker so that when we're ready to count down, they can, you know, make some noise. We've got party hats going on, and we've also got a ring in the New Year bell that they're making. And these are all activities that they actually get hands-on. They can create their own, they can use their creative juices to make something and take it with them then when they leave the museum. And finally, we have refreshments. We have a decorate your own sheet music cookie. Along with a donation of coffee and a lemonade from Starbucks. So we're very happy with all of our volunteers and all of the support we've had. The lead sponsor is Door to Door Direct, and we're very grateful for them. This is a fundraiser for the museum. It's targeted to bring people in, and we're very glad that we've gotten some help from donors and sponsors.
Right, and finally, we want to talk a little bit about the DuPage Children's Museum. You have so many activities going on today, but you have activities and you encourage people to come all year round.
Yes, we do. DuPage Children's Museum is a place where learning comes into play, and it's very purposeful in that idea because we focus on art, math, and science and create self-initiated play activities for kids and the important adults in their lives, so that there's a very important stress on the child-parent or the child-adult interaction in play. We have six different neighborhoods. We've got waterways and airways and build it and make it move and creativity connections and math connections. We have three areas for young explorers, so that as toddlers from birth to 24 months have a special area, three special areas in the museum where they can do hand-on manipulative things that are appropriate for their age and development. We offer creativity programs throughout the year. Oh, and one of the other things that I wanted to tell you about was we're extending our hours in an effort to be more accessible. We're now going to be open on Friday evenings until 8 p.m., which before we were closed at 5, from starting on January 9th, we will be open until 8, and we've got a different themed event every Friday night. There will be food available for purchase, or you can bring your own dinner and have dinner with us and then have some playtime to kick off your weekend or end your weekend right.
Okay, and finally, we want to mention you have a website, and people are watching, want to get more information, they can go to that and find out more.
Our website is www.dupagechildrensmuseum.org.
Okay, take a deep, deep breath, and here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So
for more information on the DuPage Children's Museum, please take note of your screen. Happy New Year!